Hello guys, Charles Inoyuki here. And yeah, I'm playing Minecraft. I need something that I could take my mind off of what happened this morning. If you haven't seen that video, go check that out where I witnessed a horrible accident. Yeah, you better run. Get out of the hole with using Wolta. On the verge of death. And I died again. Gotta figure out where the heck I'm at here. I gotta go this way. I want my stuff. God damn it. Bugger off, zombies. I ain't got the stuff to deal with you. And now they're skeletons. Boop doop 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 boop boop boop. Ba-doop, 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 ba-doop. Just gotta hightail it now. Probably the most unluckiest start. Died twice already. Missed. You missed again. Anything here, though? Feather following one armor. That's not bad. It's not the greatest stuff that you can get, no. I need a bed. I'll slap you with a chicken. I need enough stone for a furnace and everything else, don't I? Because I had at least a crafting table, and then I left the crafting table. Didn't take the crafting table with me. Probably should chop down some wood. had a conversation with my dad. My dad called me and we talked about what happened, and I ended up repeating myself because that's a habit when people don't normally listen to you, so you end up repeating yourself quite a bit. So, and then we went from that to asking me why I went to work when I should have known that it was Labor Day where I didn't have to, but maybe there was a reason, and maybe that what me being there when it happened, because I don't think those people would have gotten the help as quick as they did, and they wouldn't have gotten that kid to the hospital if I wasn't there as quickly as possible. So maybe there was a reason. Maybe I was directed there. You know what I mean? Pointed, like, woken up at 3 o'clock and like, hey, go to work, and then show up and then realize I don't have to be there, and then just as I'm about to leave town, that terrible thing happens. Like I said, I'm playing this because I need something a little bit on the peaceful side to keep my mind from going back to that. I don't know if I'm going to get a phone call. I'm probably not going to get a phone call. But let's just say if I do, hopefully it's good news, or I'll find out good news sooner or later. But if I was to guess, the guys at work will probably find out about it, you know, when word gets out, but, and then they'll give me shit for showing up, like everybody else. Like, I get crap at home for doing it, I get laughed at, and it's like, well, it's not exactly, the thing is, I can't shut it off. That's why I get so much hell for constantly working all the time. It's because I can't shut it off. I have to keep working all the time. There's going to be people who understand that, and there's going to be people who don't understand it. I might as well collect some of this stuff. I can use this. This is just going to be a normal playthrough, but you never know. On the final thing, I might switch this to hardcore and just have everything ramp up a little bit. Ah, damn it. I lost my pickaxe. Hi. So maybe in this spot, I might build right here and then make use of this. So I'm probably going to come back to that quite a bit. So maybe I'll make this whole little area here a base. A home, basically. Maybe I will do that. Alright, I've got another one. So now I should be able to get let's see, another pickaxe. Let's get a sword. Let's get a furnace going. At least we got a golden apple. That's a thing. We're gonna be needing that. Get at least 16 torches. So I know where there's a spawner that I could take advantage of, but I'm gonna have to figure out how to set that up to where I can still fight things and not die. So I could take advantage of that. I'm gonna need the string anyway. So it's literally straight across from there, and it looks like there's jungle wood. So there's a jungle wood, acacia, and a few oak here. I think I could take advantage of that. So, yeah, while I'm dying of hunger, I will, I want like, I wonder, will you stay lit if I, decide to light you up because I got a flint and steel? Well, we'll see. I mean, flint and steel don't last very long. So, we'll wait and see. I'll pause it right here, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.